Okay, so I have my cut list together here. All my parts are ready, almost ready to assemble. So I just want to explain what I've done so far. I'm making two versions of my suck fence. And one of them is going to work with a 4-inch diameter standard shop hose, which is the main hose that I run off of my system. And then the other one is going to work with a smaller 2 1/4 diameter shop vac hose. And I'm going to be testing both of these configurations to see how it works. I have this 4-inch manifold here, which is actually half of a plastic blast gate. So I've taken the blast gate apart and I can attach that on with some blocking. And I'm going to cut a thin piece of wood here so I can actually use it as a blast gate. That was my smoke alarm going off. Test beeps itself every week or so. So this is 1/2 inch Baltic birch plywood and a piece of 1/4 inch Baltic birch. This is hard maple and some scrap walnut. And these parts I'm going to use to make parts for the fence. The thickness of the hard maple had to be measured and planed very carefully. So the thickness of the plywood plus the thickness of the screen, which is about a 1/16, has to equal this hardwood block thickness. So I scribed on the dimensions here that I cut for my parts, and those actually don't correlate with all the dimensions on my drawing. I drew it to be 10 inches deep front to back. And this was going to clamp onto the side of the fence. So I figured if I make it 10 inches deep, it would be easy to correlate with the scale that's already on the fence, which might be useful. I don't know, but it's not necessary. I already had scrap plywood that was 8 3/8, so I just used that. It's just 1.5 inches smaller, and it doesn't need to be 10 inches deep in order to function. I just thought it might be handy to correlate with the scale. I need to turn my air conditioning back on. Gets hot in here pretty quick. Oof. suck fence? Do you suck fence?